Rio Ferdinand apologises to Jose Mourinho over Man United comments and issues plea. Rio Ferdinand has gone back on his word over Jose Mourinho and apologised to the former Manchester United manager over his comments on finishing second in the Premier League. The Red Devils can only dream of reaching that spot now after a disastrous campaign. Mourinho was right to say that finishing second with United was his best achievement as a manager, says club legend Ferdinand. The former defender can understand what the Portuguese coach meant now after a shocking season at Old Trafford. The Red Devils will miss out on Champions League football next season and could even end up finishing in a Europa League conference spot after a series of miserable results. The latest came on Saturday when Brighton thrashed them 4-0 at the Amex Stadium. This year has also marked 5 years without a trophy when Mourinho was in charge. That was when United lifted the Europa League in 2017 after a victory against Ajax. That was a disappointing campaign in the Premier League, though, when the Red Devils finished sixth in the table. However, the following campaign saw Mourinho's men manage to climb all the way up to second, an achievement that the special one, who has won the treble with Inter Milan, ranks his very best. While scorned at the time, Ferdinand now understands what Mourinho meant by what he said and has apologized to him for his own reaction. He also went on to state that he would love to speak to him about his time at Old Trafford to really gauge what it was like to manage this group of players. Speaking on his Five podcast, Ferdinand said, "I think Jose Mourinho's quote has aged so well. Me for one, I would apologize to some extent in terms of the way you looked at him and judged him. I still think there were flaws in some of the ways that he handled people and handled some of the situations that he was involved in, but in terms of looking behind the scenes, that was said in 2019. We can see that there's been stuff going on that's wrong behind the scenes, but at that time we didn't know the extent of it. Obviously, Jose Mourinho did. Like you said, he wanted to get rid of numerous players and he wanted to bring in certain players. Obviously big wages and contracts were handed out to certain players and he's thinking, whoa, what's going on? I can see the flaws in certain individuals, I can see the flaws in the way the club's set up at the moment. I want to change things, and he wasn't probably afforded that. I'd love to have half an hour talking to Jose about his time there just to kind of work out where he was at with a bit more detail than we've actually ever seen to then gauge it to where we are now. That would be very insightful."